Well, they didn't play well in the last
final
and they were beaten.
Well,
see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion, and it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
And here's the Sweden team today.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Memphis Depay plays with Rashid Ghezal, looking to provide width. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. We could be in. Bad! Great stop. A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
Could be dangerous. Jalle. Ghezal. Jalle.
So the break is definitely on.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Make up zero.
In quickly. Lyon with the attack.
Lacazette!
So close! Hey!
Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal, and nothing there's much doubt about that.
None at all,
you're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Berg. Was good progress with this attack. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Here's Depay. Now Memphis Depay. This could be a chance. Shots on here.
Well,
fantastic goal.
Goal.
Acho que não vão ver a taça.
Foda-se. Caras de merda.